Okay, so every time I do stuff, it's always a, right? Either because of being afraid of hitting you, there's a control just to it all, and there's a monotonous, right? It's just like, it's one speed. You know what I'm saying? It's actually a control issue, too. I'm trying not to hit you, right? But for now, I can go. You can't gauge it. Right? It's hard for you, right?
Yeah.
If you go like this, you can block it, right? You can time it. But from here. I feel like and that's what that guy does, right? He's here, right? You got to like head here, just like, right? Rather than that, right? There's nothing here, right? It doesn't look good on video, right? But from here, how does that feel?
Sharp,
meaning like more discombobulated, right? So from here. Rather than if I hit you, and this is what our demonstration looks like in the past. But wait a second. Here. Right. Rather than. Right. So all that makes a difference in like similar colleagues. So from here, right? So let's say here, in the past, it's here, it's here. I still hit you, right?
Yeah.
Here's here. Ah. Right? You can't handle the change in speed. Yeah. Ah. Right?
Too fast.
No, it's not too fast. You can't change accordingly.
Yeah.
But if I use the same speed differently, you can go faster. You can adjust it. Okay. So slow up. So this is a learning opportunity too. I think this is going to be good. And actually this is an area of thought I have for you. Okay. So from here. Okay. Before it was still hit you, right? So I didn't need to like think past. From here. Okay. Because you can't gauge the change. You understand that?
Yeah.
So here. There's not a. You can't see the change. You're still like, up. You can't see the change.